Seeing the level crossing barriers had gone down, the 77-year-old walked around them and waited by the track. But after a few minutes, he decided to cross, only realising halfway that a train was approaching at some pace. Now, he's thrown to the ground, but he did manage to hobble off the track after suffering only minor injuries. Local police say he will be fined around £75.